About the Caucasian Shepherd dog breed in 3 minutes. The Caucasian Shepherd, or Caucasian Ovcharka, is an extremely independent, autonomous, and dominant dog breed. They like to solve their tasks independently. Owners have limited control over their management. They are fundamentally distrustful of anybody who does not belong to their family and aggressive with other dogs and animals as well. They are very effective protectors of all types of valuables and against all types of attacks that you must effectively prevent. The Caucasian Shepherd has extremely strong instincts to guard and protect naturally. For these tasks, no training is required. Because they had to solve these tasks alone throughout their past, Western type of working dog training is not suitable for them, and guard training is not desirable or recommended, as further stimulation of their aggressive instincts can be extremely dangerous to their environment. In the case of the Caucasian Shepherds, the socialization that starts immediately from the age of 8 weeks is extremely important, as this is the only way to integrate them properly into the family environment. Caucasian Shepherds are more likely than others to override the owner's command and make an independent decision in any situations, as this has been expected of him for centuries. The ancestors of the Caucasian Shepherd come from the extensive Caucasian region and have been selected for centuries under harsh conditions. After World War II, in the famous Soviet state-owned Red Star Kennel, where the breed was consciously shaped to be what is today. By nowadays in function, they are much more like a big-sized military and guard dog than a livestock guardian breed. The Caucasian Shepherds basically need large spaces, the freedom, and the possibility to feel, preserve and protect their territories. It is a serious mistake to keep a Caucasian in tight spaces, in an apartment, or even tied up. It is extremely important to understand the real needs of this breed. If somebody does not understand this, cannot give enough space for this dog breed, will certainly cause distortion in the behavior and the personality of this dog, which can be very dangerous even for their owners. Despite their giant size, in a case of emergency or danger, they can be lightning fast, and it is impossible for anybody to run away if attacked by a Caucasian Shepherd. This breed is not recommended for novice or unexperienced dog owners. As the Gatling machine guns were not handled by Mimosa Sols in the World War trenches, one of the big guns of dogs, the Caucasian Shepherd is also not for amateurs.